Ukrainian Art Week features art by various painters, sculptors, photographers, designers, and many others. The artists stand by their pieces, willing to describe and explain to attendees the motifs behind each of their pieces. Oksana Shalimova was willing to share with UATV the ideas behind her works.
I like it a lot. I believe every work should at least make people smile and leave them in a good mood, as well as bring joy to the future owner. Originally, my aim is to evoke positive emotions in people. I want them to think about the good things and remember their childhood, when things used to be so much simpler, and remember how they believed in fairy tale and kindness. I want them to carry this positivity throughout their life.
The halls are decorated with many different pieces, styles, and emotions. A kaleidoscope of colors welcomes visitors as they quietly shuffle on from room to room. Artists like Angela Kuszczyk even had the opportunity for her works to be showcased abroad in Italy.
Last summer, I took part in another project with other Ukrainian artists in Venice. There, Lena asked us to take part in this exhibit. It was such an opportunity, although there were few exhibits over the course of 10 days. I lived with my family, and that's how I lived in Venice, walking along the wide streets, feeling the spirit of the city. Time seemed to stop, and I lived like a Venetian for a time. This is how I came up with my project, Windows of Venice. When I came back to Ukraine, I decided to start working on this project.
With such a vibrant art culture, it is difficult to find so many different styles and pieces to view in one location. Ukrainian Art Week has a curated exhibit that offers visitors a taste of what contemporary works Ukrainian artists have to offer. The event will continue on through to the 19th of March.